A very cheerful good morning to one and all present over here.
I'm Pinakya Darshan.
And I'm Sai Shivakuri Mohanty of class 9. On behalf of League House, we are going to represent the bulletin board.
And the topic for our bulletin board is Atmanirbhar Bharat.
You may be in the middle of 20.
Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan, Jai Vidya. When late Mr. Atal Bihari Vajpayee retrieved this famous quote, little did we know that science would play such a vital role in establishing Bharat as the world's superpower. This thought was given a massive push by our respected Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi on 12 May 2020 when the whole world was fighting a pandemic.
India, a vast country, a motherland, has faced a harsh undergrow in the GDP during the time of pandemic. Many of us have lost their jobs and many of us became homeless too. But under the scheme of BJP government, we make India a self-reliant country, a self-dependent country, a country which will not depend on any other country for anything.
What is the main motive of Atmanirbhar Bharat? Atmanirbhar Bharat is a scheme which is specially designed for those migrant workers who lost their jobs during this interval. It was Corona which greatly affected not only our economy but also of the entire world. So, keeping in regards, government started promoting people for their own startups.
Now, question arises, why do we need this scheme of Atmanirbhar Bharat? Well, there are many reasons, starting from the very first one, COVID. It has badly affected the economy and GDP of our country. So, in order to improve the economy of our country, the government of India launched this scheme. Second reason, we are completely dependent on China in many terms. And if we suddenly stop the import, it will again badly affect the market of India. So, that's why the Prime Minister of India, Shri Narendra Modi, promoted local products and promised people to help in their small-scale industry so that in the upcoming years, India can be a self-reliant country.
From the Indian-focused streams for public procurement to offering tax initiatives for foreign to Indian companies for manufacturing local products, government has raised its vocal for local pitch in this past 2 years. Vocal for local has become the latest trending slogan which has emerged during the COVID-19 pandemic.
The idea of Atmanirbhar Bharat found its roots from the Swadeshi movement, which was promoted by Mahatma Gandhi and popularized in the year 1905 during the Indian freedom struggle. It was seen as a way to imbibe nationalism and national dignity among Indians.
So Mr. Narendra Modi highlighted that India's self-reliance would be based on 5 pillars. Economy, an economy that brings quantum jumps rather than incremental changes. Infrastructure, an infrastructure that became the identity of the modern India. System, a system which is driven by technology and fulfills the dreams of 21st century. A system which is not based on our policy of past century.
Demography, our vibrant demography is the strength of world's largest democracy. Demand, the cycle of demand and supply is the cycle of, is the chain of economy which needs to be harnessed to its full potential. As you can see, there are 5 major sectors which holds the Atmanirbhar Bharat. Now, Sai will be explaining the first sector, which is agriculture and health and technology.
So let's come to the first sector, that is agriculture. Agriculture has been revamped with the ethos of Atmanirbhar Bharat. And with the motive to transform agriculture into sustainable enterprise, Government of India, Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare has recently taken a historical pro-agriculture landmark initiatives towards the farming community in India. However, agriculture has a vast impact on every citizen of the India, either directly or indirectly. Next, let's come to the health sector. In health sector, India is marching towards marching swiftly towards the Atmanirbhar Bharat. India emerged as one of the few countries to develop its very own vaccine, that is Covaxin, and not only for its own, but India was the front runner to give the vaccines to the other countries. When PPE kits become expensive, we started manufacturing them at a very low price and effectively made the demands of the frontline workers like doctors and nurses. Now, Pinak will be explaining the more 3 sectors.
First, education. Education has a crucial role to play in making India self-reliant. and prosperous, and the new national education policy has been introduced with objective. Now space. India's space world odyssey began on 21st of November 1963 with the launch of USA Nike Apache sounding rocket from Thiruvananthapuram. The rocket was taken to its launching site with the help of a bullock cart, then by a bicycle. Fascinating, isn't it? When India launched its first ever space agency, ISRO, on 15th of August 1969, different countries across the globe sat poking at it and said, India is such a poor country, why need a space agency? But India proved them wrong by launching its first ever satellite, Aryabhatta, by the Union Soviets in 1975. After this memorable achievement, India became the seventh country to put its satellite in the Earth's orbit. ISRO has launched many rockets, which enabled multi-band communication, radar imaging, optical imaging, meteorological satellites. After many inventions, developments, the development of PSLV was one of the major achievements of ISRO. PSLV, or Polar Satellite Launching Vehicle, is used to launch many rockets. For example, Chandrayaan 1. In the Chandrayaan 1 mission, India was able to trace water on the moon. PSLV was used to launch the Mars orbitary mission, or the Mangalyaan. And India, with this, India became the first ever country to reach to Mars in its first attempt. PSLV was used to launch 104 rockets at one go, which is a record. India is going to be the next NASA. Yes, finally, NASA ki tarah ISRO bhi humans ko space mein le jane wala hai. Union Minister Jitendra Singh ne khud ne iski ghoshna ki hai. Kya aap Gaganyaan mission ke bare mein jante hain? Zarur jante honge. Yes, India's first space human space mission, जिसमें स्पेसक्राफ्ट तकरीबन अर्थ के तकरीबन 400 किलोमीटर ऊपर में रिवॉल्व करेगा तकरीबन 7 दिनों तक. और इसकी खास बात क्या है आपको पता है? इसमें यूज होने वाले हर एक कंपोनेंट भारत में ही बनाए गए हैं. जैसे कि क्रू कहाँ बैठेगा, क्रू कहाँ से एस्केप करेगा, स्पेसक्राफ्ट कैसे डिसेलरेट करेगा, सब इंजीनियर टेक्नोलॉजी से बनाए गए हैं. नाउ द डिफेंस सेक्टर. India is moving towards the self-reliant India in the defense sector swiftly, as we cannot depend on the foreign countries, as the global politics is changing every day. Our R&D organization like DRDO, HAL and NAL, and other private defense companies are inventing indigenous cutting edge technology to make India a self-reliant country.
Apart from all these major sectors, in all sectors, attempts have been made to make India Atmanirbhar. And certainly it will be successful in the coming days. Lastly, I just want to say, Modi ji ka sapna sach kar dikhana hai, local ko vocal banana hai, ab bas Atmanirbhar Bharat banana hai.
Sabka saath, sabka vikas, sabka vishwas, sabka prayas. Thank you.
How we manufacture it.